now at 10.
Ed Flynn is our new police chief.
With that, the city of Milwaukee hires a new top cop.
I am honored to have been selected.
Good evening, I'm Kathy Michaelby.
And I'm Toya Washington. Tonight, many of you want to know, who is Ed Flynn? How did he beat out three internal candidates? Now, the 59-year-old is from Springfield, Massachusetts, and called Mayor Tom Barrett to say he definitely wants the job.
We have team coverage tonight. Reporters are working the story from developments here in Milwaukee to Massachusetts, where the new chief talked with 12 News' Terry Sater.
As commissioner of police here in Springfield, Edward Flynn leads a department of roughly 450 officers. In Milwaukee, he'll command nearly 2,000. The married father of two grown children has dedicated his life to police work and says he's ready for the challenge of another tough job.
Whenever you have the police chief's job, you have the toughest job in town.
And 59-year-old New Jersey native Edward Flynn will be Milwaukee's next police chief. The former commissioner of public safety for Massachusetts started as a patrol officer.
I was in college, late 60s, graduated in 1970, and it was time of ferment and change. It was also a challenge to the young people of the country to do something about the problems that we foresaw. And if we wanted to make a difference, to engage with those problems, police work is the route I chose, and I've never regretted it.
His career path has taken him from chief jobs in Arlington, Virginia, to Massachusetts, Chelsea, Braintree, and Springfield. A cop who says he understands what it is to work the streets.
You can't be a dilettante. You've got to work your way up. You've got to experience the streets. You have to have a fundamental empathy for what police officers go through every day. I've got that empathy. Most of the time, you have to stand up for the cops. Sometimes you have to stand up to them. But the point is, you have to understand the world that they see and deal with every single day if you ever hope to lead them.
Flynn believes in decentralizing police power and plans to bring that philosophy to Milwaukee, a self-described agent of change.
Our hopes are to create strong neighborhoods. The first line of defense is a strong and capable neighborhood. The police are there to support neighborhood efforts, but we can never replace strong neighborhoods.
Flynn will be talking about community policing tomorrow to a national conference in Washington, D.C. He has not officially resigned here yet, so he doesn't know when his last day on the job will be here, nor his first day on the job in Milwaukee, but he is coming for a visit week after next week. Live in Springfield, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Terry.
So how did Ed Flynn beat out the three internal candidates? For that answer, we turn to 12 News' Mike Miller for our live team coverage, which continues at City Hall.
Well, Kathy, Ed Flynn will be only the 20th police chief in the history of Milwaukee and only the second one ever chosen from outside the ranks of the Milwaukee department. By almost all accounts, he was chosen because he's smart, he's very good with the public, and he's a proven leader. In fact, for the last several years, whenever almost any major city has had an opening for police chief, Ed Flynn's name has been on the short list.
The mayor met the media just minutes after Flynn was appointed.
Commissioner Flynn brings to this job a track record of accomplishment. He has been a police chief before. He has been in a department where crime has been reduced. And I am confident that he will hit the ground running here in the city of Milwaukee.
Commissioner Baca.
Aye.
The vote by the Fire and Police Commission was unanimous.
He tested exceptionally in all the categories that we tested him for.
He has an extraordinary resume of involvement at the national level with the International Association of Police Chiefs.
Even though Flynn won the job over some officers with more than 20 years on the Milwaukee Police Force, they had nothing but good things to say about him.
Very knowledgeable, and I'm encouraged by his credentials, and I think he can bring some positive things to the city of Milwaukee.
And I believe that we as an agency need to unite behind the new chief and do all we can do to help ensure his success as he comes into the unknown.
One of the unknowns is how an outsider will be accepted by Milwaukee's 2,000-member police force.
Well, I think he's got to show the rank and file what type of person he is, and that, it's got to be done in actions and not in words.
He really is one of the best there is in the country, and I think Milwaukee's going to see that.
Mayor Barrett says Flynn was the best of the candidates to do the three main things he was looking for: reach out to all segments of the community, win the respect of the rank and file, and of course, most important and priority number one for everybody, reduce violent crime. Live at City Hall, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.
Three big jobs. Now, Flynn wasn't even on the original list of final candidates.
That is a fact, Kathy. His name was put in, suggested by consultants very late in the process. His application actually was submitted after the supposed deadline, but the Fire and Police Commission said that was no problem. Nobody raised a stink about that.
All right. Thanks, Mike.